I got the Stranger Things, obviously, just a couple days ago. So just got Leon the first prestige. I try to get enough blood points here to pretty close. I got almost a million. Let's roll with it. CJ, I need to get you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, just at the very least to help me out now and then with a like or something. Every little bit helps.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Killer's after me, this is no good. Out for the beginning. That's cool. Don't see get away. Get away for now. Yeah, well, I haven't had mine that long. It's grown at a pretty good rate, I think. Oh, that was close. Not as fast as I would like, so. Oh, sure. There goes the killer. Teammates getting chased there. See her blonde hair in the distance. If I can get. Oh, shit.
back to this gym so I can get my flashbang. Heal me up before the killer gets here, hurry. I need a couple more skill checks before I can get my flash buttons. Someone else. Yo, welcome to the stream. Thanks for watching. Kind of a new game for me. Those games have been out for a long time. I've just had it a few days. I'm already doing pretty well on it, bro. Here, get a flashbang. Flashbang crafted. Got there like Superman. Look down all the way across the map. I don't think I'll go help him since I got a flash. Where are you going? Back to the gym. Oh shit, there goes the killer. She didn't see me. She did. Assigning pronouns to that killer, so I don't really care if they're offended by it or not. It looks like a she. Oh shit, someone else. This is their second person, they're dead. Going to hell in a handbasket. It's the first sense to see that killer's going. Down, maybe even knocked down. Probably gonna get knocked down immediately. Yep, and they are dead. I guess I could try to go flashbang them, but I just barely got these things and learned to use them. I think I could have even got there in time. Did very much. That's how I got him. I actually was able to unhook myself earlier today and first time. Hey, luck with that. Thanks, Nicolas Cage. Nicolas Cage, come to save the day. Could use a heal though, Nick. Use a heal. Oh shit, she probably saw me. Let him die like that. Be the right thing to do. I have to go get him. Where is this monstrosity going? Oh man, she's right there by him. Oh well. We're gonna go for it, because we're probably gonna go with it anyway. Let's go, Nick, follow me. this. Lay him down in slug mode. I think the killer might be giving us a chance here. Just get him up on purpose. Nice teammate to heal me there. Killer's coming for us. I see. She's in there watching us. Oh shit. And we're both dead. I thought she was gonna be nice in this hill. No such thing. All for me. Second punch. No, don't. My teammate actually can't get off and get me, so. I'm out of time here with one blade. See my teammate in the back down, slugging around. And that's all for the end. The setup's being up, not great, but not terrible. Let's go with Leon again. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to hit that like button for me. And if you haven't subscribed, it would be awesome if you did.
It's gonna be a tough road.
If you guys are watching and you've played this game before, let me know in the comments or send something there to the live chat. That'd be cool.
My teammates, two of them, died pretty quick the last game. It made it kind of hard to escape. You'll have a little better luck this time around. Let's go. I like this map. Hawkins. Know what they're doing. Just teabagging for no reason. Oh shit, it's that dude that rings the bell. Snuck up on me. He is on my ass. He's gonna get the girl. How we want to start. Didn't get to touch the gym yet. There we go. Thank you, teammate. Got a little second hook to Ackley. Oh shit, they're right there. Say we just went down. Right over there. I'm trying to where this teammate's already the field. Cooler seems to know what he's doing. Generator doesn't mean that he doesn't get it. I assume they're gonna go get her since they're closer. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate this guy so much. And of course, I'm right by the fucking thing. That's why it helps to get healed. I wasn't lucky enough to get that. Am I gonna have to save me? It's game over. Oh
Oh yeah, I got saved there. I'm getting the kill I need. Everybody got at least one hook. Now 1 second. Here comes the killer. Nice. Oh my god! So fast! Give me a pallet. I need another pallet. Oh wow, he juked me. This game is fast. Probably the fastest game I've had yet. No bueno.
To go.
Alright, that was the second game, no escapes. Hopefully we won't go 3 games with no escapes. Blood Moon's gonna be pretty cool. Get more XP for doing it, more blood points to prestige your characters. It's a good thing. Ah, I get this map. I've gotten this map quite a bit. Not a big fan of it. It's not terrible. great. That's my opinion. Don't want to help? Okay. She knows something I don't. It's killing her. Just to give her a raise. It's Ghostface. I hate Ghostface. Oh, he's great. I may have caught him with that one. Got away. Alright. Let's go. Mirror. What are you up, girl? Now heal me. Alright, I'm already healed. Good. Looks like she's leaving her to crawl. Why is it not that one? Son of a... Probably going back after the slug. I'll grab this person while I can real quick. Yep. That pallet, that's a really good one. Oh, great. I'm on the hook and someone else wants to go. This is bad. There's three generators left. Not looking good. We still got three generators. People are wounded. Second hook all over the place. It's only the first one. Follow me.
Go that way.
That's good. That's what you
want. I saw something all the way over there. They're dead.
Hey, now we got a flashbang net. They won't work. Generator is not.
We really got to go to the generator.
No pallets.
Well, in the open, that's not true. Maybe he's gonna catch him with the pallet. He's probably ignoring me. Get a few skill checks so I can get a flashbang. He's doing something about the chance. So locked in nearby now. At least this killer hasn't been camping. I don't know, I guess they call it. We need to fight a chance, at least. Oh, got a little further away than that one. Oh, shit, what a waste of that one. Oh wow, how you hitting me right there? Oh, come on. Oh, I think I called that ghost light. That's not a ghost light. Something else. It's only my first hit, so there's only something to get to me. Go over here. A little bit safer. I knew that wasn't a good place to heal. Where'd they go? They just disappeared. Thank you.
Oh, what slowed me down? There's a pallet there, let me get there, please. Ah! He's gonna take me to a basement. You know it. Yep. How nice of you. I'm a lucky moment today to be there, because someone's actually in the basement with me. Come get me off this hook. Oh my God. Almost. We have another room. I'm being too good of a teammate. I may have to start just letting these people die. Just try to just, yeah, I'll take the hatch.
Count me in.
All right. I used to play it with my friends who are pretty good at this game. Oh my God. Do some communication. Coordination. That's a useless building. Leave me alone! Oh, Oh, come on, I dropped that on him. That's bullshit. Don't make sense that Nemesis is after Leon. He really doesn't like Leon. Thanks, my hooded thunder. We follow you for a heal? Great. Casually go through this chest, and like I bought my toys right there. That zombie over here. Zombies are a nuisance. Zombies are trying to do shit, and they are just all up in the way. Gotta get an antivirus from there. Myself up real quick. What's up, Busan? It is pretty crazy. It's fun, though. Quite a bit to learn with the perks, and there's so many different perks. And... oh, shit. She's running. Nancy always knows best. Always not. She's gonna get to be off the hook, which I could have done. I thought somebody was closer. The blood points there. Fucking zombies, see, this is what I'm talking about. I do this generator, here they are. Yes, it is the Resident Evil guy, it's Leon. I also got Jill Valentine. Just got him last night. Oh shit, let's see. Go, go, go. Not gonna be a pallet here when I need it, that's for sure. Maybe I just duped him there a little bit. Maybe not. Ugh. I needed another door. Nemesis. Second hook, hooray. You know, someone doesn't... yeah, dude, Nemesis, like, hates me, because I'm the Nemesis, Leon. Nemesis in general just tend to just ball around the hell out of me. Every time I see one, they just chase me forever. Thank you. Order, how many, please? Thank you. Okay, just hit me right here. Good, too. It's really not. I prefer to run away from the hook, because a lot of times they'll come back right to where you were hooked up. That's why people want to do it right then and then. Sometimes if they're on the other side of the map, that's fine. Thank you. phone is down over there. I want to go help him. My natural instinct. I'm also on second hook. I'm most prone to dying. And the other two haven't even been put on hook yet. Those Friday the 13th-esque skill checks. Similar to kind of like how your picks a fuse box or something like that. Nobody gonna go get her? Leave it up to me. Somebody got her down. I need to play low. I need to play low. Like as low as possible. If I can get one more gen done, I can get out. If I go down again, I'm dead. This one is close. It's close. Kept on moving. It would be a zombie. Alright, thanks, Busan. You have a good night, dude. Rest well. Maybe. Good right now if it doesn't show up, you can use this. Yeah. Oh no, he's coming. Oh no, he's right there. I'm gonna get killed. Why couldn't you go up from another person? Oh no, there's no way through. Oh hell yeah. I'm not gonna make it though. There's no way I'm gonna make it. Oh, you son of a bitch, you. I'm about to get out. Fucking dead. Son of a bitch. I was hoping they would chase the other person. They haven't even been down yet. Oh well. I gotta take a break from the stream, but thanks for watching, everyone. I'll try to do another one here soon. Maybe tonight. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. Go then, have a good night. Strike first, strike hard, no mercy.